Thank you, B. Srinivas Garu and Ramakrishna Garu for inviting me. And Elite Hotel, chala baaguntudi. I really hope, you know, that this hotel, many more branches open. And food kuda chala tasty ga undi. Okay. And can you hear me? Vinpistunara? Yeah, yes, yes, yes. and yeah, very very happy to be here. I can see lots of kids here, so chala chala happy ga untunaru. Wishing you guys 100 more hotels and Elite Hotel all the very best. Thank you Srinivas Garu and Ramakrishna Garu again, and all the best. Also, I'm very happy to be meeting sir, because my nana's brother and him were classmates in Manchirial, and actually nenu Hyderabadi ammai. I was born here, so very happy to be working here, and I just love Hyderabad. So yeah, next time ikkada stay chestunaru.
Hyderabad prime location lo Elite Hotels iroju launch avutundi, and all the best. Praveen is a close friend of mine. All the best from me, and I've tasted the food, seen all the rooms and all. It's looking great. Food chala authentic ga and tasty ga undi. Pulao Patnam. So all the best to your partners and investors. Thank you.
And thank you so much for all the invitees and media to coming for this event, hotel opening. And special thanks to all the special guests and guest of honor, Divakar Garu, Nidhi Agarwal Garu and Karthik Dando Garu, Sampath Nandi and other team for other schedules, they left, they had to. So about the journey of Elite Hotel, we are a group of friends of different ages. We happened to meet and we discussed, and everyone had a dream about opening a hotel. So with a different backgrounds, like I am from the hotel industry, and one of my colleague is the CA from the financial background, and Srinu Anna owns a couple of service apartments and a big restaurants too, and Nagireddy Garu, Vishnu mem real estate partners too. So complete different team together we formed, and we made a big vision and mission. In next 5 years, at least 10 to 12 hotels we promised ourselves that we'll build. So with this strong vision, this is the first hotel. The first hotel itself, memu 72 rooms to start chestunnamu. And coming days, definitely the inventory and the restaurant and other services also, will be huge. That is what we promised and we will do it. So coming to Elite Hotel, it has 72 rooms only and it has a very big restaurant called Pulau Patnam, and the name itself is defining you. Pulau Patnam has a very southern delicacies. It serves like our dishes per vinte kuda meeku aakali puttale
ulli karam royala pulao.
Okay, so every name itself will create a hunger andi. And maaku this is one of the banquet hall. It serves around 100 people and in terrace also we are coming up. Chala manchi open top terrace restaurant and garden we are coming up soon. It has a Megavi spa. Megavi is a well branded spa. It has around 32 branches in 17 cities in India alone. Adi top brand Megavi spa anedi. Since the owners are close of us, memo dani kuda open chesamu terrace lo. So any guest who comes to Hyderabad, imagine oka corporate guest Hyderabad lo pani undi vaste tanu stay cheyadaniki office ki daggaralo chaala offices daggara unnai. And secondly, food, plenty of options in the ground floor itself. Room lo kavali ante room lo kuda room service options unnai. And for a wellness oka recreation kavali because of all that stress, it has a spa. And the locality is also has all the facilities like next door bar and restaurant and shopping malls, everything is nearby. So that's why we had chosen this place. With our first time discuss chesinappudu Elite Hotels ani start cheddam annapudu even the location kuda mind lo lekunde. Later on whatever we discuss accordingly location ni find out chesi we started this. So that's all about it. Has everything. Please support us. Please support. I request media, please support us.
Thank you, Govindarajan. Thank you so much.